In this Friday with breaking news over the border in Connecticut, Enfield police investigating a bank robbery. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Western Mass News at 5. I'm Chris Pisano.
And I'm Mary Wilson. Police tell us the M&T Bank on Route 5 and Elm Street was robbed. The suspect is described as a man wearing a black leather jacket. Details are limited at this time, but stay with Western Mass News on air and online for the latest.